Hey guys, Dagan here from PMTV UK with Brian from PRS and some lovely new models. What are these beautiful things?
So what you're holding is the PRS S2594 thin line, brand new model, not available in any other line. I am holding the PRS S2594 single cut. So the 594s, you know, which came out several years ago.
It's a staple in the collection.
Amazing guitars and quickly rose to, you know, some of the best sellers in the history of the company, but only available in the core line up until now. So now that they're in the S2 world, there's the single cut and the double cut, as you would find in core. And then the thin line, instead of having a maple cap, is all mahogany, slightly thinner body, moves the toggle from the upper bout down to the control area. Just an absolutely great, super resonant, light, balanced guitar.
His neck's amazing as well.
So that's the other thing that's new to the S2 world is that up until now, the whole part of the savings of the S2 was flat top of the bevel, right? And instead of the violin carve, which, you know, cuts way down on the production time, keeps costs down. The other way to keep production time down was always the same neck shape. It was a pattern regular neck and a 25-inch scale on every S2. So with the introduction of these, it's 24.594, the namesake. You can't have a 594 with a 25-inch scale length. So first time in the S2 with a different scale length. And that one is a wide thin, the only wide thin in the S2 line. And these are patterned vintage, just as you would find on the core. So
it's quite a unique guitar for the range it's in.
Yeah. And honestly, the pattern vintage is one of my favorite neck shapes, and I love it. The wide thin I like, but I tend to like the chunkier necks. Yeah. But on that guitar, it just makes sense. Yeah. I love it on that guitar.
Yeah,
I would not change it. So really great time. And I don't know what they street for in the UK. In the US, that's $14.99.
Okay.
This is $16.99. I mean, it's about $2,000 less than the core version.
Yes.
Like, it's substantially more affordable to open up to a lot more players, you know.
Very nice. Nice enough to show us what it sounds like?
Sure.
I mean, that's happening.
Yeah.
But see what we can do.
So that's a neck pickup, right? We can split that. Yeah, these are the 5815S pickups.
Mm-hmm.
The 5815s sound wonderful. One of my favorite pickups. These versions in the S2s and the SEs to me are every bit as good. I think you had Paul in here playing the hollow body, right? Like, they're beautiful sounding pickups. Great value. I love these guitars.
Amazing. Thanks, Brian.
Yeah.
Cheers.